Have you ever had a 10-pound chili dog stuffed with mac and cheese? Me either, until yesterday. I don't know if this was a world record, but it was sure a contender. We smoked this thing for 3 hours till it was perfect, topped it with chili and cheese, shared it with a lot of friends.